waiting at the gate. The old cowboy philosopher himself, Will Rogers, he said to me, he said, "Tech, the big boss of the writers up here has kind of asked me to show you around. Right over yonder is a few of your old compadres. My, was I glad to see them. Hank Williams and Johnny Horton, Hank Shaw Hawkins, Jack Anglin, Randy Hughes, Rod Brashfield, and Cowboy Cobus. I dreamed I was there in Hillbilly Heaven. Wildly post, he showed me the Hall of Fame, and with all the gold guitars and fiddles hanging on the walls. Then he said, "Ted, step over this way. Some more of your friends, I know you'd like to see. They're waiting for you." And there they were, standing side by side, smiling at me. There's Patsy Cline, Carl Farr, Texas Ruby, and Joe Carson, the Delmo Brothers, Jim Reeves, and Hank Morton. I met all the stars in Hillbilly Heaven. Oh, what a star-studded night. Then I asked him who else he expected within the next, say, 100 years. He handed me a large book covered with stardust. Will Rogers called it the Big Tally Book. In it were names, and each name was branded in pure gold. I began to read some of them. As I turned the pages, Ted Foley and Ernest Tubb and Gene Autry, Roy Acuff, Eddie Arnold and Johnny Cash, Buck Owens and Martin Robbins, Minnie Pearl and Tex Ritter. Tex Ritter? Oh, well, that's when I woke up, and I'm sorry I did, because I dreamed I was there in Hillbilly.